What's going on YouTube, man? It's your boy, Black Raiden, and I'm back with a brand new video. Now, before we get into this video, ladies and gentlemen, just want to give you a quick update. Your boy got a new job, you feel me? So, this may be one of the few videos that you see from your boy for a little while, man. I'm trying to get things situated and everything like that. It's a transition, you know, move and different things like that. So, just keep your boy with some good vibes, man. And I promise y'all, I'm going to come back bigger, stronger, better than ever, you feel me? You never know. I might drop a 2K22 video in the near future, you know what I'm saying? The break won't be too long, but just know your boy just trying to get some things straight in his life, you feel me? I will be back. This is just, you know, a little break that your boy is just on right now, so please bear with me. So if you're new, make sure you subscribe, hit that like button, and turn on those post notifications, ladies and gentlemen. And how did y'all like that surprise mixtape that I dropped for you last week, Human Nature? Man, y'all always show love on the mixtapes, man, and I just want to say thank you, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, because you know it's always ISO over everything. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, today I have a video for you that I like to call Total Domination Part 5. Now, if you remember this series that I have on this channel, this is where I just show out and they're just a whole game, you know. And I'm not gonna lie to you all, ladies and gentlemen, in the first beginning of this game, it's kind of rough. Not just for me, but for both teams, you know, we're not doing the best, you know. Neither team is just going to just impress you for right now, you know, in the beginning stages of this. But as the video goes on and as this game progresses, you will see that your boy outshines just anybody that I choose to, you feel me? And understand something, your boy got IQ, you know. I don't take stupid shots. I don't force anything up. At least I try not to, you know. I try to do what I can. I don't need your screen, sir. I saw you that you was open. You was rolling to the wing. That's why I hit you. Good IQ rating. Smart rating. It's not my fault you missed it. You feel me? You smell me? It is not my fault that you missed it. All I do is play my position. Now, if you're wondering, ladies and gentlemen, this is how I normally play. Like, I'm a pass first type of player. Like, if you're open, I'm going to dish it to you. I'm not going to do any type of unnecessary shots or anything like that just to pat my stats or anything like that. I'm a winner. I'm going to win regardless. But look at this. Bring the whole team. You all can feel the heat, baby. You all can feel the heat. Because I am Black Raiden. I take flight. You feel me? But anyway, like I was saying, I'm a pass first player. You know, I make sure I try to get good open looks for my teammates. You know, I'm not a ball hog. And if you can't tell from my whole videos that I have on here, or whole game videos that I have on this channel, please make sure that you go watch some of those, because there's a whole playlist on the channel. All you got to do is just go look for it. It's up there. Trust me. But anyway, like I was saying, I'm a very team-oriented player. I know a lot of times that you see these videos, it doesn't show that, but this is normally how I play. Like, I give people assists, you know? I'm a winner. And if winning calls for me to pass the ball, then that's just what I'm going to do. But if winning also calls for me to take control of the game, and look at me missing a wide-open dunk. When 2K say they buffed the defense, I don't know if that's what they really meant. But anyway, I mean, who really cares? 2K22, and he just missed the dunk. 2K22 is about to come out. Are y'all excited for that? Like I told y'all, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to get it, you know. I might be a little late getting it, you know, just depending on what's going on with this whole move situation and everything. But your boy is going to bring you videos. Don't worry about that. Like I said in the earlier part of this video, you know, I'm taking a little break right now. I got to get some things together. Got to transition to something different, a different state and a new job and all this other stuff. So just bear with your boy. You know, I'm not giving up on the channel. Now, I don't know how he went out of bounds. I don't know how he did that, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I don't know how he went out of bounds, but hey, that's 2K logic for you. Now, this is the moment, ladies and gentlemen, where me and my teammates, and oh, by the way, they're randoms. You know, I don't know these guys. You know, I hoop with randoms 99.9% of the time. I'm hooping with randoms. You know, occasionally I hoop with somebody that's on my friends list every now and then, but 9 times out of 10, I'm running with, you know, randoms. And I don't need a screen. That's not my MO. I don't need it. Now, that was a good shot, but I released it slightly late. But it's okay though, because you know what? Your boy Black Raiden ain't worried about it. I mean, yeah, it's a close game. It's a close game for now. You know, it's a close game for now. But we're gonna pull away. And that was actually a good foul, because I had a foul to give. You know, that's 2 fouls on your boy. You smell me? And plus, it cuts that clock down for them. So now they got to work with less time. See, you got to use IQ. It is okay to get fouls. It's just when you go OD with it and just start fouling just ridiculous. Understand this, ladies and gentlemen. You only got five. Okay? Well, really, yeah, it's five. Five or six. One of them. I don't know. I don't really be knowing, dude. I just know that sometimes people foul out. I've never fouled out of the game. I'm just saying, your boy got great IQ. And look at this great shot right here, ladies and gentlemen. Now, it wasn't green, but it went in. You feel me? But this game is slowly, we are slowly pulling away, because look at the defense. Look at the defense. Look at us just doing what we can do. And look at the big man. What's his name? Frendo, whatever his name is. He was a paint beast. Really good center. Really, really good center. I got to shout him out. Can't really read his name right now, but he was doing his thing. We went on a streak, too. We went on like a 12 streak before we had to reset the rep and all this other stuff. Reset the court and everything. Because, you know, once people see that the court is on fire, they don't want to play. You know, people get scared. You know, it's just a mentality that this new generation of players have. And look at me with my IQ. Hop stepping. Your boy don't usually hop step, but I had to hop step on this one because they closed in on me. IQ rating. Smart rating. It's 16-8, ladies and gentlemen. Look at the score. Look at the score. How you like the fit? The fit fresh? You like it? Is it fly? You know, I'm wearing my bloody shoes, as Cardi B would say. Looking at... But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, they're not going to come back. Okay, just know it's 18-8. They're not going to come back. Come on now. Look at him blowing wide open layups and different things like that. The big man's going to go up for it. They close in on him. They get a block. And that's totally okay, you know, because it's still our ball. It's 18-8, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to go ahead and finish this game. And if you want the game to be over, you need to put the ball in my hands. Sorry, teammate. Sorry you can't get it done. But you need to put the ball in my hands. You feel me? Put the ball in my hands, because I'm a winner. I keep telling y'all, ladies and gentlemen, I'm a winner. What I do is I win games. Smart IQ, ISO. You know I love ISO. Where you going, sir? Where you going? I see that he's cutting. Oh, he got a good look at the basket. He passes it. He can't get it to go. Look, brick. But guess who's open, though? And what color is that for game? Man, if you're new, make sure you subscribe. Hit that like button. And y'all turn them post notifications on. And I told you, ladies and gentlemen, I'm taking a little break just to get my stuff situated in this new situation, a job and new state and different things. But I will be back. And y'all be cool. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.